Coming up now, all new in 5 minutes, putting young kids to work, how a local company is teaching girls and boys as young as 4 years of age, a skill that many adults simply don't know. Plus,